Hello everybody and welcome to part number 2. We're back.
Well, I'm back. Guess who's back? I'm back.
You're good, it's your boy, TXT. I'm gonna be pro.
I'm not thinking about pro sleep. Come on.
Is this ever gonna happen? I bet you. Oh, come on. Okay, let me just move this on then. Well, that's gotta be dark. Why can you only sleep at night? So why can't you sleep in day? That you might be nocturnal. Have I lost 2 hunger bars already? That's weird.
Kai-chan,
I do not want a bag of potatoes, please.
Emily does not want a jacket potato.
Why?
Emily does not want a jacket potato.
Nice.
Did you hear that? Emily does not want a jacket potato. I forgot I was recording for a second then. When I didn't say anything. I thought I was just playing. Oh no, I wonder something.
Do you want just a salad then?
Mm. Oh, and I'm not going mining just to let you know. I just accidentally. Yes, on the last episode, some meat fell down here.
And we'll have number 1.
Emily, you know I'm recording a video and you just said you want an Earl Grey.
Yeah, I do.
Emily thinks it's all for an Earl Grey. How do you have an Earl Grey with milk? Oh, I need some blocks to pile up. Wait, oh, hang on. But I need some glass for my windows. Get my spade, or shovel, whatever the piece of thing is called. Go dee. Is that all the sand I can get down here, though? That should be it. Well, the sand went weird then. How much do I have? 44. That'll always be something. Take my bead. Oh, I'm serious. I think this looks quite a nice location to start off the house. This one. Not afraid to see. So, I'll put my sand in there to start with. Coal I got. Yeah, let's go. Oh no, Lawson's dick has joined. I'll just kill him straight away anyways. Let's have a double door. Then, it's the one known for you.
What are you doing?
Oh, that was so fun.
Where?
My sister just said her boobs have dropped. I'll start off with the bit that I had before. That bit sucks. And then my shelf is going to break. This video is nearly at the end already. Now we made like progress here. Yeah? Right, where's that glass? Right, once that's done, I'm going to put my iron in. And then make, well, what am I doing? Then I'm going to make the, I'm going to grow some wheat, I think, with these seeds I'm getting. Yeah, so... episode, I'll hopefully be finishing the house, although I'm not finishing it, but I should be building a wheat farm. That should be proper. And what I'll do off camera is just get some wheat seeds, like break some grass and get some. Oh, I just remembered. My smiler cushion's upstairs. That's a bit random. I'm just going to finish the floor in this episode, so that might go a bit over time, if I have enough wood, that is. And then I've done the bit I have. I'll just crawl off the floor. I know this gap, don't worry. I remember when I was a noob at Minecraft and I built a dirt castle. And I thought it was all good, and then Brandon came round, who was like a pro at it, and he said, "That's crap." And I was like, "That's well good." And he said, "'Cause it's made out of dirt." Oh, that was so funny. Oh, please. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna have enough wood. I might finish that off camera as well, because that's a bit boring for you to watch. If anyone else watches it. Yeah, so thanks for watching, and see you.